History. Before the time of horses, most of the Native American tribes used dogs as burden animals. Many of the tribes employed the dog for many uses, such as the pulling of a travois and packing. Native American dogs were the sole beasts of burden for thousands of years. The items carried on the travois were varied. They could be just about anything from foods and blankets to bull boats and firewood or even small children. For hunting trips, meat from the kill was loaded on the travois to be transported back to camp. In the winter, an almost daily load was of firewood. In the other seasons, firewood loads were more of a weekly task. The carrying of dried foods was in packed parfleches. These type of loads were transported during the moving of camps or during hunting expeditions.
All right, come on, Neela.
The average family owned not much more than 8 to 10 dogs, with only 3 or 4 of them actually used to pull a travois. The remaining dogs were parent stock and elderly, which were not usable for much other than companionship and protection in the form of alarms. Many times during the moving of camps, the poorer families with the fewer dogs were helped by the wealthier families who owned more dogs that were primarily kept just for that purpose. Some of the Indian tribes used their dogs for hunting. Those dogs were not used to pull a travois. Most often, the dogs were very willing to pull the travois and almost never had to be restrained when pulling. The only exception to this is when the dog was first learning. Once fully trained, only voice commands were used to control the dog. When hitched to the travois, the dog almost never made an attempt to run away or back out of the harness. In the winter, they used a great deal. It was easier to pull in the snow than over bare ground. Besides getting firewood on almost daily basis, the dogs were employed to help bring in the grass hay for the horses. The hay would be cut and bundled in small bales and tied to the travois and brought...